Rock Teezy up in the house, man, with another HBC, you know. It's about that time to highlight another one of our sheroes that attended one of our historically black colleges and universities. We finna head out there to Austin, Texas, home of Houston Tillotson University, established in 1875, home of them Rowdy Rams. We about to talk about one of y'all's amazing sheroes who go by the name of Miss Juanita Craft. She was an activist and politician in the civil rights movement. She also served as a member of the Dallas City Council in Texas. She attended Prairie View A&M for 2 years, then finished her higher education at Houston Tillotson University, where she received her teaching certificate. She joined the NAACP in 1935. She helped organize 182 branches of the NAACP over the span of 11 years. She became the first black woman in Dallas County to vote in a public election. In 1955, she organized a protest of the State Fair of Texas against its policy of admitting blacks only on Negro Achievement Day. Oh, Juanita didn't play. She received the NAACP Golden Heritage Life Membership Award and the Eleanor Roosevelt Humanitarian Award. The Queen, Juanita Craft, a proud HBCU alum. If you didn't know, now you know.